And here's another sign that summer is slipping away. Take a look at this.
Well, you know it, the giant pumpkin. It's arrived along I-94 near State Fair Park. Photojournalist Bob Palmer gives us a time-lapse view of the day-long inflation. It's more than a decoration, though. It'll be loaded with costumes for the 2 months leading up to Halloween. The Halloween Express Pumpkin Shop is not open for business just yet. It'll take at least a week to move in all the costumes.